Welcome back to News Across the Lake on KRSFM number one in Lakeshore. The LPD took several suspects into custody following last night's illegal race and have evidence to suggest that a larger event is planned in several days' time.
Oh, shit.
As a caution, I've authorized the LPD to use any and all methods to make sure the people of Lakeshore are safe.
Safe my ass. Watch it out there.
So I'm guessing this will be another one you did for Tess?
Surprise me. What is it?
Testarossa.
Could have been. Let's see.
Sending you the location.
Hey, Rydell. You cool?
I was thinking about the night that she left.
Hey, that's not on you, Rydell.
Yeah. Can't control what she did. But I'm responsible for what I did. It's not too late.
It isn't. What we had, what we did together, doesn't just fade away. We can build it back up. We've got strong foundations.
Since when did you get all deep?
You ain't the only one reading that book, you know?
Thanks for checking in, kid.
You don't have access with the
human team. Intercept the gear. Let's smash this racer to pieces. Did somebody say pursuit? Interceptor here, ready and willing.
Roadblock up ahead should stop the suspect.
Suspect down. We're not losing sight of him again.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Lakeshore Quarry. Dispatch here, racer out of sight at Seabiscay Resort.
Turn over every stone in this part of town to find this punk.
Take this perp out.
Undercover is joining the others in pursuit of the suspect.
Be advised, suspect entering Seba Ski Resort.
Dispatch, pursuit's back on!
Helicopter is joining the team,
we just took a big hit!
I screwed that one up.
Okay, everyone, you can relax now because Heavy is here.
Should stop him. On the perp entering Jefferson Hills.
He's after this clown. Control, this driver sucks. Like, really sucks.
Should stop this perp.
I need to get in front of this moron and slow them down.
Just took a hit here, dispatch.
You know what I realized? I still plug my tools into the bottom outlet because Jasmine always had her phone plugged into the top one. Huh.
Got time to squeeze in a job for the garage?
Hit me up.
You heard any more from Yash?
We spoke last night.
She good?
We'll see. We're working some angles. Let's see where it goes.
Angles?
Relax, we know what we're doing.
I don't want you to go and...
Rydell, you gotta trust us, okay? I know it's hard, but this is for the best. For all of us.
All right. You're not kids anymore.
I'm not sure we ever were, boss.
It just feels like I'm out of the loop sometimes.
That's on me. Look, everything you've done for me means a lot. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. Maybe I don't tell you that enough.
Okay, I hear you. Later, kid.
Holden knows what's important.
Holden gets me.
I am down with Holden.
Holden understands what the youth of Lakeshore wants. Hip places to hang, like skate parks, artisan coffee shops. Parks, underpasses, am I right?
Yeah, true say.
Vote Holden Parker III, because he's down with you.
Oh, don't forget ice cream parlors and malt shops. Young people love hanging out there.
Thank you.
Car dropped off, boss.
Good work. Thanks for keeping the garage a priority through all of this.
Yeah, of course. Well, it's not just work, it's home.
I'm proud of you for doing things the right way. Have I said that before?
Oh, no, never. I would have remembered that.
Dinner's on me tonight. Hey, kid, something weird just happened.
Oh, no, is the possum back? And did he bring his possum friends with him?
We got an anonymous tip.
Like a meet me in the parking garage and come alone tip-off? There's really nothing sketchy about that, Rydell.
No, more like pick your car up from this abandoned lot and come alone.
What car?
The Chevrolet Bel Air that got stolen.
The night Yaz left?
Yeah. Can you check it out?
Thank you.
I've got the Bel Air. It's definitely ours. Who called you?
I don't know. They just said it was a friend who wanted to make things right.
It's gotta be ass.
Just drop it back here.
Eyes on that driver.
finally racing.
Just reminding you I'm here.
Looks like I'm leaving.
Just explain where that came from.
Thank you.
visual on the suspect, dispatch.
Chico's, man.
Not long ago.
I don't know what Rydell sees in you.
Dispatch.
Thank you.
All units, suspect in my eye line.
Right now.
Again. This is the eyes in the sky. We may be
Undercover hunting the suspect.
Here, I have eyes on the suspect.
Dispatch, we're chasing down the suspect, too.
I lost the damn target again from up here.
We have liftoff!
Just vanished at Seba Ski Resort.
Search the area for this perp.
Asshole.
Yeah, I don't come second.
This just got interesting.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects.
This part is pretty good.
Everybody, Interceptor is here. Dispatch, this is undercover. We're on the scene. These crazies are hitting each other hard.
All right, you got some skills.
I'm going for coffee and donuts.
How good do I look? I'll let that one go.
Dispatch, Interceptor chasing down the suspect too.
Not about to let you win.
Interceptor is here to help you take this punk down.
Thank you.
here, dispatch.
All units, perp last seen entering dew point view.
Air support leaving the pursuit to refuel.
Search the area for this perp.
Chew bubblegum, and we're all out of bubblegum. Aw, man, we're down. We're out.
been taken out.
All the things I'm going to buy.
Suspect last seen entering Lake Virgil.
Dispatch, I think we're gonna have to call it a day soon.
Control, this is Interceptor. We're going after this one too.
Interceptor here, let's smash this racer to pieces.
We got the pump back in the site.
Control, Heavy is here. You can relax now. I think we could end this real soon, Control.
All units, we have a...
In pursuit of that 2440, Dispatch.
This is Dispatch. We lost that suspect in Jefferson Hills.
I see him! The pursuit is back on!
Elliot's in the area on the scene, Control.
I'm gonna get my ass chewed out for that mistake.
Rydell's protege can do.
Oh, so you want to play?
Rydell is coming for you.
next, dispatch.
Lock up ahead should stop this perp. Duncan Bay.
This dirtbag is totally crazy!
Hang in there! Backup is coming soon! Roadblock up ahead should stop this perp.
They're gonna shift us on the freeway, dispatch.
Entering Kennedy test track.
Heavy down and out. Perp vanished on me, team. Anybody got a visual?
This is dispatch. We lost that suspect somewhere on Kennedy Test Track.
We're here with our final debate between Mayor Stevenson and Holden Parker III. Welcome both.
Good to see you again, Daniel.
And welcome to you.
Thanks. Mayor Stevenson, given the increase in police activity in recent weeks, what would you like to say to the citizens of Lakeshore?
Rest assured, this is a temporary measure, and we'll all soon return to the peaceful Lakeshore we all know and love.
Mr. Parker III, your response?
Yes.
Yes. To what?
What was the question?
Whose question?
Well, if you don't know, pretty sure I won't.
What do you think about the increased police presence on the streets, sir?
Did I say that?
That was your opponent.
No, that was you. Seems like you're talking yourself in knots here, Steve.
Let's move on.